And we did Unit 3, Lesson 1. And that's on the... And I'm going to start with the preterite and the past perfect. And you use the preterite to say what has happened. And you use the past perfect to say what has happened.
I apologize. You have to start over. Can you actually see...